After dropping their first game of the season, the Brainerd football team rebounded, winning 5 of their last 7, en route to a 5-3 season. The Warriors earned the 3 seed in the Section 8-5A tournament, and tonight hosted 6th-seeded St. Cloud Apollo in opening round action. And we'll take you to the second quarter. The Warriors leading 12-7 with about 10 minutes left. And here's Charlie Garretts, who quickly changes that score. It's 18-7 for Brainerd now. St. Cloud Apollo would come back, make it 18-14, but then it's Garretts again. Carey right here pushes his way into the end zone. It's 26-14 now, Brainerd. And then Sam Miller, he hands off the ball to Garretts, who passes the ball. Max Boren for another touchdown. Warriors take the first half lead, 32-14. They win easily tonight, 48-35.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.